Professor Nakamura has joined our family, university family, already many years ago with his frequent visits to Poland, with his cooperation and with his contribution to the work of our scientists. But the handing over of the awarding doctorate took place in this year, although the Senate resolution has been taken in 2016. And 2016 was a particular year for the University of Warsaw. It was the year of 200th anniversary of the funding of the University of Warsaw. And therefore, having this in mind, that actually today's ceremony belongs in part to the 2016, I would like to hand over a medal, a bicentennial medal of the University of Warsaw to you as a token of appreciation and a token of the admiration for your work, achievements and cooperation. Professor Kamara.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now our Dr. Honoris honoris causa, Professor Nakamura, is yours.